So this activity is called musical conversation. I'm going to pick someone in the room and play a rhythm, and they're going to copy what I do, and then it's their turn to pick someone in the room, and then they make their own rhythm up, and then that person will copy them. So okay, we're going to start with this one. So, Polly.
Yeah.